I'm going to show you how to create a static HTML website with Microsoft Azure. We are assuming that you have created an account and that you have a subscription. There are free subscriptions of Azure available. So first you're going to click on New on the top left of the window. And then you're going to click on Web plus Mobile. And then on Web App. Now where it says App Service Name, type in the name of your website. For example, my website is going to be my website 476. It can be whatever you want. Then select your subscription and a resource group. I already created earlier this one. It really doesn't matter what you have here. And then select a service plan location, which again doesn't really matter which one you choose. And then click on Create. See that the deployment has been started. And this might take a few minutes. Okay, so now the deployment has succeeded. And we have been redirected automatically to the dashboard of my new website, precisely the settings dashboard. Now from here, head over to publishing continuous deployment and choose source and select OneDrive. So obviously you need a OneDrive account and you're going to choose a folder which is going to be automatically created. By default, this is going to be the name of your website, so you don't have to do anything. Just click OK. And this will create the folder on your OneDrive. Now we can head over to our OneDrive folder, which is actually a subfolder in OneDrive apps, Azure web apps. This is created automatically. Now head over to your folder and create your website here. For example, I'm going to create here a file. I'm going to call it index. And it's going to be a site that just says hello. So remember that it's an HTML file. So to upload this file, all we have to do is go back to our dashboard and click on Sync in the Deployments tab. And now you can browse over to your newly created website by clicking on Browse here. And you see that it says hello. So that's it. We have created a website with Azure and OneDrive, and it's now available for everyone to see. And if you want to update the file, just go back and sync again, and that should do it. you see, has been updated. Below, under the description of this video, you will find a link that will take you to the written description of this tutorial. So thank you and see you again.